Good evening, Europe, and welcome back to Night Reacts. And today I'm going to be reacting to Greece's entry, which is called Better Love, and it's performed by Katarina Tuska. Let's go. Special voice already. So it seems Greece has gone back to more generic stuff after their experiment, well, quote unquote, more, it was more ethnic sounding last year, and so after that failed, I'm assuming they're trying something different this year. Which I will say, out of all the quote-unquote more safe stuff that I've seen this year, this has the biggest grip on me so far. Also, what are these visuals? Interesting, Greece. Very interesting. Let's see. So, let's start with the positive things. She can sing. There's no doubt about it. They've clearly put thought into this music video, which kind of tells me that they are gonna put thought and effort into the staging, cause it's like one thing to have like this good sounding song and such, but I feel like there was a purpose behind the visuals, and so I'm suspecting that they're gonna bring that over onto the Eurovision stage. I'm sort of half digging it. I was more of a fan of the song you guys sent last year, but this works fine too, and it might. I feel like it's gonna be on the edge though of qualifying or not qualifying. I forget what semifinal you guys are in, but I think this might be either on the edge to qualifying or on the edge to not qualifying. I guess we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, this was the I think the atmosphere of the song was different. So I guess that's a plus. But I think I'll wrap it up there. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.